Hi everyone, welcome to the Droidgy channel. Today's video will explain to you Huawei phone touchscreen not working. Huawei phone may be one of the important smart devices in your daily life. Although Huawei smartphones have very good performance, sometimes Huawei phones may encounter some troublesome problems. For example, Huawei phone touchscreen not responding. Please learn with us the reasons and how to fix Huawei phone touchscreen not working before you go to the repair center. Try all the steps here in the order we present. The instructions here work for almost all series of Huawei phones, including Ascend series, Ascend G series, Mate series, Pura series, Pocket series, Ascend W series, Ascend Y series, Nova series, Ascend GX series, G series, T series, U series, Y series, Honor series, Enjoy series, and so on. Why is my phone not responding to touch? We understand your doubts. Here are some common reasons that may cause Huawei phone touch screen not working properly. 1. Software problem. The phone system software has a malfunction or update problem, and a software carries a virus may cause the touchscreen to fail. 2. Water intrusion. If your phone is dropped into water or exposed to a lot of water, this can cause the touchscreen to short circuit. This can cause the Huawei phone touchscreen not working problem. 3. Hardware damage. If your touchscreen is cracked or other hardware inside or outside the phone is faulty or damaged, this can also be one of the culprits for Huawei phone touchscreen not working sometimes. How to fix Huawei phone touchscreen not responding? An unresponsive Huawei touchscreen can be a big inconvenience in life. Fortunately, there are several solutions to try before you consider replacing your device or sending it in for repair. Please try the following methods one by one. If you have other questions, you can tell us in the comments section below the video and we will get back to you within 24 hours. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to remove SD card and SIM card. Sometimes the memory card and SIM card can interfere with the function of the touchscreen, resulting in Huawei phone touchscreen not working. So, when your Huawei phone has this problem, one of the simplest solutions is to remove the memory card and SIM card from your device. Before removing them, turn off your Huawei device and remove the card. Wait for 10 seconds before you can insert the card again, or you can leave them alone for now. Then turn your Huawei phone back on to check if the touchscreen is now working properly. Method 2 is to remove the screen protector or case. If you use a screen protector or case, it may affect the touch sensitivity, which may cause the Huawei device to have a touchscreen not working problem. Please try to remove them and see if the touchscreen works properly without them. And make sure there is no dust, dirt or any other debris on the screen, and use a soft lint-free cloth to gently wipe the screen to keep it clean. Method 3 is to hard restart your Huawei phone. If removing the memory card and SIM card does not fix a screen that isn't working right on Huawei phone, then try to force restart your Huawei phone. Force restart can close all applications and clear the phone cache to keep the Huawei device in the best working condition. To force restart your Huawei phone, long press the combination of Huawei phone force restart keys, power button and volume down button. Long press the combination of keys for 10 seconds or more when the Huawei phone logo appears on the screen or vibrates. At this point you can let go and your Huawei phone will automatically restart. After the restart is complete, the problem of the touch screen not working should be solved. Method 4 is remove the battery. When your Huawei phone battery is removable, you can try to remove the battery, wait for 30 seconds and then install the battery correctly in the Huawei phone again to fix the Huawei phone not responding to touch problem. After that, turn on the Huawei phone again and try to use the touch screen again. When your battery is not removable, you can wait for the battery to run out, and the Huawei phone will automatically shut down after it runs out. After that, charge it for at least 30 minutes and then try again to see if the Huawei phone touch screen works properly. Method 5 is enter safe mode. If a third-party application is causing the Huawei phone touch screen not working problem, safe mode is a good way to check if the problem is caused by a third-party application. Sometimes applications can also cause problems when updating the operating system or adding new features, so entering safe mode to check if the installed application may be a good way to cause Huawei phone touch screen not working in some areas. Safe mode will only run system-provided applications on your device. Third-party applications will not affect your phone in safe mode. Here are the steps to enter safe mode. First, make sure your Android phone is off and no USB is connected first. After that, press and hold the power button and volume up button until the phone vibrates for 3 seconds. Then your Huawei phone will enter the interface with safe mode options. Use the volume down button to select and the power button to confirm, after which your Huawei phone should restart and boot into safe mode with the safe mode logo on the screen. If the touch screen works normally in safe mode, it may be a problem with the app you downloaded. If the problem occurred after you downloaded an app, then you need to find and delete all problematic apps. To exit safe mode, just restart your phone. Method 6 is to restore factory settings. If the Huawei phone touchscreen still does not work in safe mode and it is Huawei phone touchscreen not working after update, then it can be said that it is not affected by third-party applications. The last way you can do it yourself is to put your Huawei device into recovery mode to restore factory settings. But factory reset will erase all data in the phone storage space, and the Huawei phone will be restored to the state when it was first purchased. So, please back up your data before restoring factory settings. Now follow the steps below to restore your Huawei phone to factory settings. Please make sure that your Huawei device is powered off and no USB is connected first. After that, press and hold the power button and volume up button until the phone vibrates for 3 seconds. Then your Huawei phone will enter recovery mode. In the Huawei recovery mode screen, use the volume up and down buttons to select clear data and press the power button to confirm. Then select factory reset with the volume up and down keys and press the power button to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which will only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. After the factory reset is completed, click back to return to the recovery interface. Select and click restart here, and your Huawei phone will re-enter the device home interface. Finally, you can retransfer your backed up data to your Huawei phone. Method 7 is to go to a Huawei after sales repair store. If all the methods in this video cannot fix the problem of fix unresponsive touchscreen Huawei phone, it may be that the hardware on the Huawei phone is faulty or damaged, such as the touchscreen itself, a certain internal hardware, etc. It is recommended that you contact the Huawei after sales service center as soon as possible, and they will provide you with professional diagnosis and repair services. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think we need to improve, you can also leave your opinions and suggestions in the comment area. Thank you. Wish you good luck.